as people of faith, the church is concerned with truth. I mean, if God is the way, the truth, and the life, well, truth is one of those, and we're searching for the truth however we find it. There's that classic way of thinking about revelation. It's the two books, the book of Scripture, the book of nature. Science tries to read correctly the book of nature. Theologians and people of faith try to read correctly the book of Scripture, but as Pope John Paul II pointed out, both books come from the same author. And so you're given praise and glory to God, working hard at reading either one of those books. Now, the traditional conflict comes from people seeing some sort of contradiction between literal interpretations of the Bible and things that come up in science. But fathers of the church, as far back as Augustine and beyond, point out that no, that's no problem whatsoever. If what we read in the Bible seems to be at odds with what we can see with our own eyes about the nature and structure of the world, well then, that's probably part of the Bible we need to interpret figuratively or non-literally, because when we use our reason, when we do science, we are imitating God. We are operating in God's image, and God wants us to use our reason. So, can't be a conflict.